information. I just want to ask you on something a little bit different. I see that former Attorney Eric Holder has suggested that there's a possibility that the Justice Department was entering into negotiations with Edward Snowden for some sort of plea deal. Are you aware of any negotiations on behalf of the United States government, the Department of Justice, with Mr. Snowden?
General Holder was saying was that he believed that there could be some deal that was possible. I can tell you it's the position of the Department of Justice that Mr. Snowden needs to return to the United States and face justice.
Well, I appreciate your response. I would just ask, Mr. Chairman, I have a list, a couple pages of harm resulting from Mr. Snowden's disclosure of classified information. I'd like to be made part of the record.
Please. Without objection, it will be made part of the record.
And based on my reading of the relevant charging documents, statutes in the United States Sentencing Commission guidelines, Mr. Snowden should not face any less than 12 to 20 years in federal prison for his acts of illegally disclosing national defense information. I understand that that's the outward limit, presumably, and that a plea bargain could entail something different. But the idea, as was suggested in this article, that he would be subjected to only 3 to 5 years in prison strikes me as insulting and inappropriate. But thank you for your answer, and my time is up.